Welcome back. It was Tea Therapy.
Molly West Square.
And this is the panel. Today's subject, we're talking about old school versus preschool. This video is, people, I feel like nowadays, don't value the things that they have now because the way that we paid back when we were younger.
Right.
Listen, okay, you guys don't know about AOL, okay, when you first had to get on the desktop and wait to see if it's loading for like an hour and a half to hope to God to check emails, okay? Y'all don't know about MySpace. Yeah, I'm going back. That's just some of the stuff, all right? That's the best one of the first social medias out there.
How about the first cell phones, the house phone with the long wire that was connected to the wall, and you would stretch the hell out of the cord that was wire bound like that? Oh my God.
Oh, yeah, the one was like squiggly?
Yeah. Oh, my God. And you stretch the hell out of it till you get it short in the damn phone.
Right?
Yep.
And don't forget the fact that the house phone with the squigglies, when you're on the phone having a conversation, everyone can get on the same line and hear what you're talking about. So you have to make sure you either have that conversation in secret and no one knows, or just got to be quick.
There's no secret. Yeah. Somebody pick up the phone, they about to make a phone call. Hello?
Yeah.
You on this damn phone again? Who is you talking to? Hang up.
And all you preschools with this video chat 24/7, listen, okay? Back in our day, if you wanted to hang out or have a conversation, we walked to their house, knocked in their door, and asked, can they come outside? Period.
Yeah.
There wasn't no hit me on live. There wasn't no video chat.
iPhone bullshit.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, FaceTime bullshit.
FaceTime me and all that bullshit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They don't know, man. They don't know about the cassette tapes. And then before we had iPhones and Galaxy phones that were pre-set up music.
It was Ericsson flip phones. Technically, you had the first cell phone was the big block one that used to sit up under the car chair and it was like this wide and you picked the shit up and you out here with it. That was like, you was living large when you had one of those big block joints.
No.
Shit was like this big, you had to dial in and shit, like from here with it, yeah. Then it went down to the small flip phones and then, you know, started getting more high-tech.
See, now I don't know about the super big phones. I heard about those.
Yeah.
The ones we used to talk about was when we had the flip phone. Before the flip phone, y'all know about this Boost Mobile Chirp, though. We had the phones that actually had unlimited call, tap, talk, and text. We had to pay every minute. So we chirped for $1. So imagine having a cell phone, but instead of using your cell phone's capabilities, you rather talk like a walkie-talkie.
Taking busted. Yeah.
You see, have a run-on sentence. You got that one run-on sentence. They talking forever. You got to press that button to make a loud noise to try to get them to just shut up. You know, like imagine that. That's bad. That's paving the way.
Or how about the old block pagers that you could send messages on? Okay, just, you know, that was cool. I like those too. I like the old ones too. Where you just had the regular ones where you could just see the number and people would send messages to you like hello and little stupid stuff on this and I love yous and numbers. That's so funny.
Oh, you got pagers?
Yeah, beepers. The old beepers, yeah.
Bruh, you going way
back. Yeah, and then
had no pagers.
I went from regular pagers to the message pagers, which was big block phones. Motorola had those. And then it went to cell phones themselves. And yeah, it was cool. But the big block pages was good because we could actually, that was the first texting. Because we could, you know, you send somebody a live message, they can respond right back to you. But that's all they could do.
And speaking about texting, y'all don't know about the original texting. We ain't have no keyboards. Yeah. We had 1, 2, 3, 4. Each one had 3 letters. And you had to press it multiple times to get the letter you wanted. And if you have the wrong settings.
20, don't let it be a one long word, Lord. Because they didn't abbreviate stuff like we do now. What you doing is WYD. You used to type the whole thing out. It'd take you about a half hour to see the text message.
For real. It wasn't no text conversation.
No.
You were only texting small stuff. You ain't about to sit there for like 20 minutes to send out a message.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Man, listen. We're just getting started. All right, you guys don't know. You guys do not know. We paved the way for a lot of the new tech nowadays.
Yeah, we had to deal with all of the garbage. You guys are so more advanced than we are. And just be happy about it. I mean, technology just came a long way.
I'm not happy about it. Listen,
I'm happy about it.
I miss the old days. What are you talking about?
I don't miss white phones.
Listen, don't nobody go outside no more.
Right.
Everyone's indoor. This new tech thing, nah, I miss the old days.
Yeah, it is getting a bit ridiculous because you do have less human interaction, which makes no sense.
Which is really not good at
all. Yeah, because I see kids in the same room and they be texting each other like, bro, why don't you just say it to that person like they're right next to you, but they be sitting this close and be like, yo, such and such, hey, laugh out loud instead of just laughing. What the fuck is wrong with everybody?
They do go outside. They ain't going outside to have fun or do something fun. They're out here for a TikTok or something. Dancing in the middle of the street, trying to get half naked for some views. Like, what happened to go outside and playing freeze tag? Play football. Hey, like, come on, y'all. Y'all rather go knock over someone's cart and then laugh at them and get views or take a recording of something, a tragedy is happening, just to make a laugh out of it. You ain't even out there having fun anymore. I miss the good old days where everybody had our little group, they got together, hang out, and chill on the stoop. You know,
have interaction. Actually played some sports.
Couple seasons.
Basketball, jump rope for the girls. You know, everybody did stuff. Nowadays, no more.
It's sad because human interaction and going out having fun is the way it is. And people would actually be happy for once. Back when I was young, they didn't want us going. Where are you going outside the streets for? Now they're like, please leave my house.
No, don't nobody go outside no more.
You're right.
That's just the norm now. That's the new norm. My godson, he's 17 years old, and he don't hang out with friends at all. They talk on what do you call that? The video game.
Yeah.
They all got headsets. Yeah. And that's how they chop it up. That's their get together when they're playing, what's the shooting game? Modern?
COD.
The shooting game.
COD. Call of Duty.
Yeah. See? I don't know anything about that. COD.
You don't know. I mean, but yeah. That's just some of the things, you know.
Yeah, that's how they do
it. Old school versus new school. You know, we all got all the tech, but you guys don't want to have no fun no more. It's just no interaction. Yeah. Everyone's for themselves. Don't nobody want to, like, you know.
Oh, wait. Before we go, I have to tell you, this kills me. The club scene. Jesus. Why is everybody on a smartphone? You're faking to have a good time. You're actually not doing anything. If you're not having fun, you're looking at me the whole time you're there. You're not having fun talking to people online. That's not fun. When I went out when I was younger, it was too much stuff going on. I'm sweating. My hair messed up. Everything looked different. I'm running to go outside, get some fresh air, I'm sweaty. Good times.
That didn't
you
sound
guys
good.
Don't have fun. Yeah.
That did not sound good.
It was so
hair
much
was sweaty,
fun.
Hair
oh, yeah.
Up.
You come in, you go in the club looking, dicked out, right? And then when you leave, you look a hot mess. That's because you was in there really having a good time. It got hot. You was heated. You was dancing. You was just having a good time. Just too much fun.
I used to get stuffy after a while. I used to get hot in them back from the day.
Yeah, but at least be dancing. Yeah. Really did stuff. People be dancing by themselves on their cell phones on Facebook like, yeah. We lit. No, you're not. That's not lit. You ain't even making no memories. You're just making videos. Like, stop.
Yeah, there's so much. We might do a part two to this.
Yeah.
But, yep, this is T-Therapy. That's what we think about the subject of old school versus new school. Old school versus preschool.
Yeah.
This is T-Therapy.
And Molly West Square.
Like, comment, subscribe, and tell us what you think. Do you like all... If you... Whatever area you're in, tell us what you think about the new tech versus what you thought with the oldest thing. Like, you know... Oh, what you think about what we're talking about? Do you miss the olden technology? What do you miss from back then to now?
Right.
We're signing off. Bye.
All right.